The idea for writing this about from a book that was written about Key West in the 70s called Mile Marker Zero, I believe. And it was really written about all the great writers down in Key West in the 70s, and Tom McGuane and Jim Harrison and Tennessee Williams and Jimmy Buffett and Hunter Thompson, and on and on and on. And someone in this book said, well, they were just down here drinking and fishing and learning how to write and chasing Hemingway's ghost. So it gave me the idea to write this, and I'm going to do it for you right now.
Chasing Hemingway's ghost. Yeah, here I am, just a chasing Hemingway's ghost.